You don't need an ass charger.
Okay, there we go. That's out, so mini games. Do we want Tumble or Battle?
Tumble.
Do we want
chat?
Huh?
Is this a different group chat?
What do you mean? The one I've been doing? Yeah.
Eric's the Facebook chat.
Yeah.
Okay.
It doesn't have all the same people in it. I'm gonna make it a public game.
Different.
Toby's not in it, and we have Gomer in it.
The only difference,
isn't it? I'm pretty sure. Oh, that's right. Yeah, same. Okay. I sent the invite to you guys. Go ahead and join.
Wink, wink. Wink.
The world could always use more heroes. The world could always use more heroes.
Oh my god.
Ding-a-ding-a-durgan.
Hey,
nice.
I'm gonna make it sheep. You guys ever play Journey?
I'm picking
no,
your nose.
No, I bought it though. Forgot
yeah,
it
me
free.
Too.
This is the
you
main person.
No arms.
Wait, how do I mind if I don't have any arms?
Telekinesis!
Hey!
Is this on snowballs?
It's on everything so we can get as many people as possible. Scott, we're doing mini games first. With randoms!
See, look. I have no arms.
Ah, fuck the mine.
Too bad you can't throw the shovel.
No! Did we just knock each other out?
No, I came up from behind you and dug out underneath you. And it's just me and the random. I think. Or who's green?
You and Jared, you
it's
idiot.
Jared? Oh, yeah. God.
There
damn
isn't
it.
Even a random.
We didn't get a random?
Oh, nope. My damn.
Oh, Jared won. I'm pretty sure he just got a trophy too.
No.
You should have got a trophy for winning in a public match. Or is that only for the
three matches?
You have no arms.
No.
Mike has no penis.
Damn it. I
oh, there's
the
Gomer.
Trying to back up to hit Jared.
Living on the edges.
What was that?
I don't know.
Can't dig at me if you can't get to me.
Well, aren't you just the cheap bastard?
No, there's a way to get to me. Oh, you're cheating!
Who's cheating?
Everybody! Everybody's fucking crouched!
It's not technically cheating.
No, that's playing the game the way you should be playing it. Seriously, now he's cheating!
Ow.
It's not cheating if he's sticking in the ass.
What?
No, it is! This is gonna end up becoming a draw or something.
Hashtag ass lives matter.
Hashtag
do it for the vine!
Both of you drop into the lava.
I will vote the kick.
One.
I will vote the kick. Pick one or two. Whoever, whatever we get, gets kicked. One or two.
Two.
Well, that was... Well, good job, Jared, because you were two.
Pumpkin!
Pumpkin! Am I the only one not in a Greek skin other than Gomer?
I'm not in a Greek skin.
Hey, Mikey!
You walked off the edge.
I know, I didn't see you there.
I'm not in a Greek skin.
What are you in? What is that?
That's Journey.
Journey.
That's Journey?
Mm-hmm.
I had two people on me. Cheaters.
Was there a pumpkin behind me?
I don't know.
No. I stopped moving backwards.
Dick.
Oh.
I did that to myself.
I went third person.
I accidentally dug underneath myself.
I accidentally went third person. If anybody's cheating right now, it's Mike hiding
what
in the green with the green skin.
That had nothing to do with it. I was hiding in the grass because you have to hit it three times to break it.
Really? Are you sure about that?
At least twice. You have to hit it at least twice, depending on where you hit the grass.
Everybody against Gomer! Everybody against Gomer!
If he wins this one, he gets the trophy.
Who's Gomer?
Luke.
Dead. I got noobed.
You got noobed?
What the shit?
You slipped on ice and fell down.
Take one more.
Yeah.
I'm happy now.
I know, that's why I turned around. Damn it. I'm pretty sure Butterscotch won that.
Yep.
But he's won almost every match.
Except for the last two.
Yeah. I got Bronze Digger.
Death from below.
I got Skydiver.
Oh, you jumped one time, Brandon. One time.
Would this count as a Greek mythology skin? If I'm Kratos.
No. No, that's a video
there now.
Game skin.
Now I'm Hades.
No, that's still a video game skin.
Zeus?
Still a video game skin.
But I'm still Zeus.
You guys can hear me still on the stream, but you cannot see it. Oh, they can't see this what I'm doing on the stream, but they can hear me.
Always use more heroes.
Oh, we got snowballs!
Is this a three tier?
The snowballs are always three tier.
Are you serious?
I got stuck in a spider web!
A ran car!
Who's that ran car?
You know that Mike is up top, right?
Yes. But who's
so
Iran car?
Brandon's Iran
yeah, wait,
car.
Mike's on top.
Mike's is always
on
top.
I'm going after Mike, Dick. Right, just what Scott said. It's a wrong car.
Yeah, like in the show Blotch.
What the fuck is Blotch?
Did you? What?
I have to kill him for calling it Blotch. Everybody against Gomer for calling it Blotch. Scott, did you say Clorax Blotch? What the hell is that? Somebody fell.
How the fuck?
Because I had a semi pre-made one. Pre-made hole for you.
I won.
No, I knocked the block out from under you and you just stood there.
Crouching.
Probably crouching again.
Crouching on air does not do shit.
Get the cheater!
There was another block, you know. Yeah, get Brandon.
Who's the cheater?
Gomer?
Mikey's the cheater.
My plan backfired.
Who was digging behind me, by the way?
Really? Get Mikey, he's on the bottom.
Well, it's just me and Mike. I'm pretty sure I have to get him.
Oh. I thought Brandon was still in there.
No, Brandon like fell straight through right off.
Dicks.
Oh! Hey there, Baron. We're playing it on PS4. You can join us.
Hothead.
It's open. Aw.
Skulls of the Shogun.
I have it for Xbox One as well, except for I'm the only one in this group who has it on Xbox One, so you know.
No,
why can't
not.
I use Meat Boy?
I'm not counting you, Gomer.
No one counts.
Why can't
Gomer.
I use Meat Boy?
You must not have unlocked that pack.
You're too good to be counted with you peasants.
I have that pack, I just can't use them.
Maybe it considers it too cheap.
Wow.
That's... Oh, because it doesn't have a head.
It doesn't have a head.
Yes.
That's why.
That's stupid. Did you fall as soon as I fell?
Yes! Wait, this map's a star.
Most of them are.
Huh. Shows how observant I am. Oh, shit.
Fuck.
Alright, we gotta hit all the pressure plates before we do anything.
You had a stream for Overwatch? I would have watched, except for I was at work when you were streaming.
Fuck. Nice try. We're all over here fighting each other and Brandon's just saving himself off in a little
he
area.
Aww.
I'm just trying to hit all my pressure plates.
Fuck!
So who wants to do Hunger Games after this one?
Sure.
I don't care.
Oh,
I won't stop until they're all gone.
That's all you're doing. Well, you stopped. How is he a noob? He's beaten you more times than you've won. Yes, I know. Oh, wait.
My pressure.
Am I the only one who knows how stupid that sounded?
What?
He's beaten you more times than you've won.
Get away from me!
That doesn't sound that stupid.
It did a little, though, right?
No.
No?
He could have won more times than he's beaten him.
Hey, we got a random!
That's all.
Really?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Oh.
That's who the Steve Boxer is.
Don't target the random.
No? Why not?
Bye.
How about you don't target me?
I'm just going for a lot of jumps.
I was only going after you because you were targeting the random.
I was targeting him because he was in my line of sight. Kaylee's not in the stream, and yet we can still hear her in the stream.
I defended you, Taco Lion. You better win.
Invited to the party.
The party?
No.
No, don't invite randoms to parties.
Unless they have the good shit.
Right.
Damn you!
He attacked me, so I took him out. Oh, come on!
I could send him a message and be like, I believed in you!
Do it. After this one, message Taco Lion.
I believe in you.
Bye.
Fuck all of you.
Believe in the me who believes in you.
I died instantly.
Instant death.
I killed myself.
Why would you do that?
And this is the last round.
Aw. Message him. Tell him you believed in him.
No.
No? I believed in you. I thought you could win. You have the random with you.
Don't beat these idiots.
Go Taco Lion.
Go Taco Lion. Woo! Come on, I believe in you!
He's just running around the donut.
Did Kaylee just yell Lion Taco?
Kaylee hasn't said anything this entire time.
I'm hearing her yell.
She's hear that? Not.
Then somebody else is talking. Anybody else have anyone near them?
Wake up, Tenno.
Why did it go off
twice? Really? You guys are goofing off too much. Taco Lion left.
I was going after Gomer, but Gomer's just kind of running away from me.
Katie stole some of my candy.
Oh no.
I have old fashioned lemon drops.
Seriously, Gomer?
Apparently it worked, so.
Okay, are you guys ready for battles?
Sure.
One chest apiece.
We'll see what happens.
Effortless.
What did I get? I got Skydiver.
Fell off and you didn't do shit.
Brandon got already dead.
All right, I'm starting battles and public game, round length. Long map? Select.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, I got it set for any. We want casual this time?
Sure.
Don't know what that is, but sure.
Casual so we can have the bats.
I don't care.
I wanna squeak! Alright. You guys are gonna lose sight for a second while I invite people. The people watching around lose sight for a second. It will go to a blue screen.
Baby!
Yay!
What would you do for fresh albacore tuna?
Describe fresh.
I just caught in the sea.
Hey, Syphilis joined the game.
That Nanunja guy joined.
Now we're just waiting on our man car. Hey, Mystic Vagina 13 is in this game too.
I changed my skin, what do you think?
Let me see it.
I'm Composite Steve.
Mine
jumping with Syphilis.
Better.
One day I'm gonna kill you all.
I have shears! I am still gonna win!
I don't know what I have.
I have one of those worthless swords!
Worthless? How?
One of those one hit and quits.
Aw, thank you, Baron. I got a message saying 10 out of 10 would bang cam, and another message saying hashtag sheep lives matter. One of these things just doesn't belong here. Oh, somebody already got this.
Oh, I gotta sneeze, but it won't come out.
That's what she said.
Did you try working the shaft?
Oh, I was so close.
Uh-uh, Gomer. Don't! Gomer's right over there. If you kill me, he's right there, seriously. Oh, it's not one of you guys. Is that random or one of you? It's you. Why aren't you listening? Okay, enjoy the die. He's literally right behind you.
Enjoy the die.
Yes, enjoy the die. He's camping right at the top.
Run away.
In fact, you're not even the one that killed me. He did. Yeah, he's right there, Mike. He's got a diamond shovel.
Yep.
Gang bang. Fucking gangbuster.
Brandon, you're not even over there helping. What do you mean gang?
I don't know.
You're just running around. Fez found you. Get him, Butterscotch! Kill the blue guy! No offense, but I just literally went to spectating you as you went, ooh.
Well, then did you see why I said
I can't really see what you grabbed in the chest. Hey, we got a random.
We have a random.
Two randoms. Yay for randoms.
I can't see what you guys are throwing.
Oh, really?
I starved to death. Because he took me down to half a heart, and as I fell, I ran out of food.
What did I get for that? I got easy target! My favorite weapon was shears.
I got marksman.
My favorite weapon was my flame aspect sword.
You like this skin?
What?
This is one of my favorite
skins.
Nice!
I'm sure Baron would like that one.
I have Ratchet and Clank. So this is going to be harder now because it's random.
What?
Oh, which skin? What do you have? A Ratchet skin? Yeah, he's Ratchet. He's Ratchet. I'm out of here!
Yeah, I'm leaving.
Give me that. Ermagerd! Baron said Ermagerd!
Ow! Really? Wow. I really didn't have anything.
You didn't.
No, I really didn't.
I actually ran to try to get away from you, and then you ended up walking in front of me, so I'm like, fuck it, I'm gonna kill him. Why is this chest empty?
I don't know.
Stupid.
Why have I still not found anything?
Oh, don't worry, somebody will eventually come up behind you and stab you in the back.
Like a friend?
Why can I not hit this person?
Really? They left the game?
At least you have something.
No,
what the shit?
I know, I'm glad I got something, but they left the game.
Random. I couldn't hit this random and then fucking stop moving and went to third person.
He's using hacks.
I don't care who wins so long as it's not Tatiana.
Okay.
Who's hiding up top?
Of course.
He's got a wooden sword.
How the hell and chainmail armor.
How the hell is anybody supposed to get the freaking chest that's in the chandelier?
What chandelier?
In the castle.
Ninja skill?
Gangnam style?
Ninja storm, ranger form.
Where are you talking about?
I think I might have had a mild stroke.
Oh, I see it. It's right here.
This one?
Yeah.
You go above it and...
You break the block.
You can't break the block. But you go up here and you grab it from here. You crouch to the edge and grab it from here. Come on, Brandon.
Use your imagination.
Where's Tatiana?
I don't know.
She sounds so sexy.
She's trying to get that chest. I think.
I just have a question. Why do you want to come on me, Mike?
Hey, leave me alone. I'm trying to get this person.
Okay, fine.
Tatiana is above you guys.
I know, that's what I'm trying to get, because you don't want her to win.
Double team!
Woohoo!
Yeah, I think she's going for that chest.
Oh, Cameron! She just fell next to you!
What?
Right there!
She's right there in the middle.
Right there!
Right there!
Oops, sorry.
Okay, I'm good.
Alright, go to the center. I will give you 5 seconds. Alright. Head to the center. We will both go to the center. And we will start fighting from there.
Another random.
Hang on.
All right.
Okay.
Do the countdown.
Oh, we're using bows.
Do the countdown, guys.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
I love how there's just potions sitting in the corner. There's potions sitting everywhere.
Maybe this time I won't get killed when I have nothing.
Don't run randomly in front of me and you won't get killed.
You don't run randomly in front of me. I didn't even think you were going that way.
I came around the corner and you walked out of a door right in front of me.
How much did you have left?
And I'm like, what the shit?
How much health did you have left?
One heart left?
Oh, wow, that was close.
I did not even see you.
My favorite weapon was a shovel.
I got climber.
I got archer.
I got most deadly. I inflicted 70 hearts of damage. Burnett got witch.
We have Beto and Bonti.
Well then.
Beto?
Beto is a king.
No middle.
Either way, I
was bowing to you, King Beto.
What the hell? Really?
Okay. Did you just say hum? I don't think that's how that works, Brandon.
What'd Brandon say?
Oh. Is this the same map?
No.
It looks exactly the same from where I'm sitting.
I mean, I could always select a map.
This way.
All of us can. This is the exact same map.
Noob.
Why do you call people noobs when they beat you to things?
I was there first.
That doesn't mean you.
Apparently
I'm a noob.
Not.
Mystic noob.
Because I killed you, I'm a mystic noob.
What the shit?
I need to find a chest.
First, you run up and take my chest. Then you stalk.
I didn't.
That doesn't make me a noob.
Yes, it does. All right, fine. Creep stalker.
Why is there nothing inside of this chest?
Because that's the one I looted.
Well, don't kill me. I don't. This is.
Okay, next time I'll go easier, okay?
Go, Beto, go!
I died twice because I didn't have anything.
That's technically how you're supposed to play.
Or no, go, Mike, go! Kill him!
Go, Diego, go!
Oh, is this the same map?
It is!
Then I found out how to get on top of the chandelier!
We figured that out last time.
I wasn't paying attention that there was a walkway.
Derp, dee, derp.
Derp, derp, derp.
Derp, derp,
derp. Did you say Titania?
Derp, derp, derp.
I did, didn't I?
You did, you said Titania.
Is it Urza? Or is that Titania?
It's the same thing. It just depends on where you're from, how you sound.
Are we gonna go to a different map?
Yeah.
Because
apparently
shit?
This map doesn't like you.
Go syphilis.
Come on, Beto, move! Because he's going against you. Yep. Mike or Beto wins.
There's still two other people besides us.
Make that three.
Mystic Vagina, Beto, and Cyrus. Well.
Oh, okay, there's
Cyrus. What the hell?
Wow, I'm reading what these things, what the chat says. Cam is no noob, he is a chosen one. He shall pull the Master Sword and move 13 years into the future and save the world from evil.
So what, when you're 40s?
Me and Cameron?
Hey! Close.
No, it's you and Beto.
Yeah, what? Beto killed me.
Yeah.
Beto killed me.
Where is he?
He's at the spawn chest.
Well, Cam, if you go forward 16 years, that would be your 40s, wouldn't it?
13 years.
What the shit?
13 years, whatever.
Cam, with your crossbow.
And that would be exactly 40.
Just throw your bow at him.
That doesn't do anything, Jared.
And throw your axe at him.
Apparently I have the Greek mashup pack, it's just not installed.
That would do something.
I'm going out on a limb.
Oh shit, TNT.
TNT fight. Any way we can make a Bomberman map?
I mean, on our own, probably.
Yeah, that's what I mean. I think you should be able to see your hearts in spectator mode.
You should.
Damn it!
I think you lost.
Nah, really?
I think Beto beat you.
No, the thing that I find fucking amazing is I had a fucking potion of fire resistance and I burned to death.
Most generic? What the fuck?
Yep, you're generic because you hit somebody with no weapons.
Hey, wait a second. How did I only get 2 kills if I killed 3 people?
Because you suck.
Oh, Beto stole the final kill from when I killed Titania.
Tatiana starved to death.
Really? I was hitting them when it happened.
I said something when it happened.
That shouldn't count. I should have gave it to me.
Why can't I jump over this? I didn't kill anybody again.
No. Beto killed Bonte with a snowball.
What?
I want to know how I burnt to a crisp while I had a potion of fire resistance.
Okay, did you change the map by any chance?
You tell me.
Yes, it did!
No.
Who's the fox?
What did the fox say?
Ding 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 ding.
Alright. Butterscotch, this time we'll have a truce if we find each other with no weapons.
Why, do you have no weapons?
I have no weapons.
Well, if I find you with no weapons, I'm gonna kill you.
Okay.
It's because you killed me with no weapons.
Hey, so did Mike.
Liquid anal grease.
Ooh. Why can't I eat this cooked pork chop?
Because you're not hungry.
Really? Are you that stupid? I'm gonna wear a potion of invisibility while I'm wearing armor!
I got my target.
Jesus Christ!
Yes.
Hey, not funny.
Why are you laughing?
Can you guys not attack me? I'm going after the guy who won last game.
Oh, Talk to Monty, because he's the one trying to save him.
Really? So they must team up. Nope, never mind.
How many people are left?
Four. It's you, Bonte, Brandon, and Mike.
Well, I'm probably gonna get taken out. I ain't got shit on me. I have nothing. Unless I fucking close.
Is somebody watching my stream?
Did I fucking poison myself?
I poisoned myself.
Is somebody watching my stream?
I poisoned you.
Nope.
Did we run opposite directions, Jared?
Because I'm hearing echo from the stream in the party chat.
Fuck.
I'm not.
Okay, so it's Gomer.
Because that's clearly cheating if you're watching my stream while we play.
Me and Mike, you want to team up against the other guy?
Yeah.
Oh, so it is Brandon.
Cause that's me, I'm right behind you.
How can I watch this at the same time and try to focus on the game? Now that I'm out.
Oh god.
Okay, he's down there at the bottom.
Is he the one at the chest?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Oh wow, I found our chest. Really? You could have. There's a chest like right by you guys. You could have parkoured to get up there.
I don't myself parkouring anywhere.
Now Brandon's calling me the hero time now. Hey, diamonds.
There's diamonds everywhere on this map. I wish I could grab that.
Right?
Here he comes.
For who?
He comes for you.
Come on, Mike, you could win.
No, I can't.
Now Brandon's typing Gomer in the chat. Fortuna!
Thank you, random waterfall.
And he typed in butterscotch this time. Go, butterscotch, go! Go, butterscotch, go! And now he typed in dick pickle. He is on the upper level of the map running around. He is behind Green. Mike, he's behind you. No, wait, Green is Jared. Jared, he's behind you.
Mike, he's behind you. No, wait.
I think he's watching the stream.
No.
If you jump while you attack, you do critical damage.
Well, I died. I kind of fell off the edge. He's got a diamond shovel.
Oh, nice! He just jumped into the water by using the vines to keep himself alive.
Well, if he jumped into the water, he would have lived anyway.
No, he wouldn't if it's not deep enough. It's one block deep. It needs to be at least four blocks deep. It needs to be at least four blocks deep, or he would have taken damage.
Yeah, but it would have been less than without the water.
Yeah. But it doesn't mean he would have lived from that height.
I need to find a weapon.
Okay,
Can anyone see how much health he has?
No.
No.
I put like six arrows into him.
Okay, he ate steak. Okay, Mikey, where are you? He's on the third level.
Oh my god. Poison.
He's coming towards you.
Mike, he's there. He can see your name tag now. He's behind you.
He's there.
How the fuck did he get up there? That fast. You have to parkour up and around a corner.
Swiftness potion.
Still. I had no fucking weapon, so...
I have most handsome.
had to punch
the ninja got ninja. Alright, I'm voting for a map. It's because I have every map on that they all look so similar. Do we want Atlantis, Ruin, Siege, or... Okay, Lair.
You realize we can all vote now.
Then vote.
I did already. I have been.
I don't know how to vote.
Press circle to go to the map.
Three people voted for Lair, two voted for Cavern, and one for Atlantis.
Oh.
So we're gonna get Lair now.
Alright, well, ready up.
Is this gonna be cheap because I don't have a head?
That's why you're normally not allowed to use that one.
Well, me, I can
casual,
use it now.
Are.
Just don't vote for Trump.
Who would do that?
Apparently quite a few people.
I think my butt would make a better president than him.
I don't know. They both stink.
So long as it's charged.
No, I have no weapons. Run away.
I left you alone.
Well, this lava
killed
me.
Partly because my only weapon is TNT.
Ow.
Did you just ask if the lava will kill you?
He did. Yes.
I just... Ooh.
Your ooh intrigues me.
I don't know how I died.
I hit you. I started with using a potion of harming on you that instantly did damage.
I think we
all
need
a
motherfucker!
Fuck!
I don't think Mike can help.
Knock me into the fucking lava. I come out of a chest and Bonti's standing there. I'm fucking tired of this dude.
Kick him.
Then we should all fucking gang up on him.
Tatiana, I'll give it to you. Okay, maybe that round was lagging.
Why do you say that?
I'm fucking dying to Bonti. Because the only reason Tatiana beat me in that one round was because I couldn't hurt her. But then you guys just destroyed her when you attacked her.
Really?
But Bonti's pissing me off.
Wait, what? Wait, look at the... Did you see the chat?
What?
I died, then Tatiana was doomed to fall by me. Did it give me the kill? Right. Oh my god, I got the kill!
Name, yeah.
I got the kill!
But
I should get Afterlife for that.
Bonti keeps getting to me in places where you have to parkour up in absolutely no time at all, and it's pissing me off.
That's so cheating. I hit you with 4 potions of damage.
Oh, by the way, Scott said don't vote for Trump or Hillary. Fucking, I'm voting for Iron Man.
I'm voting for Odin. So where's the fucking ice giants?
Really?
What?
I just got why he said that.
Wow, you're an idiot sometimes.
Shut up.
What?
It just took me a second to figure out why he said, ice giants. Okay? You say ice giants and I automatically think Thor. I mean, not Thor, Loki. Is that a problem?
I mean, technically, you're still right. That's actually what he was talking about.
Shit. Scott, we can't vote for Captain America. He's a Hydra soldier.
Bulletproof vest.
And I'm not voting for... Could you imagine if everybody going into the voting booth just clicked... just checked Hillary and Trump? What would they do? I know.
God damn it! God donut!
Well, at least it wasn't Bonte.
I know.
It was his brother, Bento.
Bento?
I got gravity.
Probably because all I did was open a box.
Okay, are you guys ready to actually just play?
Shipyard.
Are you guys ready to go back to regular Minecraft?
Yeah, I don't care.
The long
is.
Don't feed avocados to parrots!
What? Okay then.
It's what it says on the home screen.
Mine just says create.
Mine says awesome.
Mine says initializing server. It's up.
Getting ready to freak.
What?
Did you put
getting
you put
ready
freak
to freak?
Texture pack on?
No.
Fine.
Wubba Fett.
No.
I gotta go put the mask back up. You guys realize I don't have to invite you, right?
I don't know how to join.
Then this be a very boring stream because there's it's showing blank.
Oh, I found it.
It's still showing blank rejoin.
Oh, now it's not.
I'm in.
And you guys literally joined the moment I slept for day.
What the hell is that about?
What the shit, dude? He was born and then suffocating a wall.
I have some.
I have
how much?
I have rabbit leather.
I think 4.
Someone drop me in a shovel or a pickaxe. I don't know what I need.
I'll
for
sell
the
it to you for 20 plat.
Stuff.
What?
Oh, yeah, I have 4.
Why are you digging all the way down there?
I have 4 leather.
Because this is where it dropped down on me.
I need 5.
Mm.
Do you have any spruce planks?
No fish.
I have 5.
I'll take them.
Okay, then.
Where are you? Well, come out in the streets, and you will get... Is Rob getting on?
Call him.
Okay.
I just talked to him not long ago.
I want to call him, see if he'll pick up.
Cool your dicks, people.
What happened to my dog? I'm just walking around, I hear...
He suffocated and died, and then a hobo on the streets ate him.
Probably had an orgasm.
Okay, maybe that wasn't where I dug up.
You said
where'd
you
it take
you? Leather?
Down.
I just found a random pickaxe on the ground.
I found some... I guess this is, the ninja stuff.
I think we found where you died.
Where?
There's a bunch of random stuff on the ground.
Yeah, probably my stuff.
1, 3 pieces.
Brandon, what are you?
Too bad I'm lost down here again.
I'm
all right, bye, Baron.
Bye.
No.
He's gotta go watch anime with his wife. That's what he says. He says he's gotta go watch anime with his wife.
But that didn't process it first.
Did somebody want to watch anime with their wife?
Come here, bunny, I just want your leather.
Things you should never say to a rabbit.
Come here, deer, I just want your meat.
I mean, that depends on what contact.
I was about to say.
I need to kill things that drop leather.
There should be a horse next to the garden. That's where I found him twice.
Or they're killing horses.
I am always lost in here.
Hashtag Cameron, horse lives matter.
Do you need cactus for all the green dyes?
Yes.
For the most part, yes.
Unless you can find the rare green flower that has cactus, that you can get cactus from. I mean green from, so you know.
Or just a rare flower. Especially with the skin, I need to dye my armor green.
I mean, I have two pieces of lime green.
You're all the way over there.
Oh, I see where I died.
I need to find my obsidian. I think it's over here.
Wrap his ass in obsidian?
No, I'm gonna go mine some obsidian. Oh wait, I need a bucket. It'd be more useful if there's water in the bucket.
Yeah, that might work.
You think?
Not
no.
Daily.
Hey, I found one with water in it.
On a daily basis.
Hey, Brandon, do you still need lava?
Nope.
Okay. So, Mike, I have 14 leather. I could. Want to watch?
After this, I should be done with the roof.
Hey, he's almost done with the roof.
Oh, I thought it was going to be on fire.
We could change that.
That's what I was about to say.
That would be irresponsible, Jared.
Since when am I responsible?
The roof is on fire. We don't need no water. Make that motherfucker burn. Yes, I said make, not let. I want to see it burn!
Shut up,
Jared, I'm going on an adventure. Hopefully I don't die.
Okay, just be back in time for dinner.
Please tell me your adventure is to make a find obsidian for another portal.
That's part of it.
Good, because we need to make two.
Whenever you're on your last chicken leg, it's time for dinner. Whenever you're on your last chicken leg. Unless I think that's what they are.
That's if it was a chicken like. Leg, it'd say chicken.
I found out why there's witches spawning so close to us.
Are you by a witch's spawn?
There is a swamp very fucking close. It's like literally over the hill.
Hey, maybe you can find some slimes. By the way, the first time I went to visit you guys, I found two slimes, so I can make a lead!
I don't know what that is, but...
You can use it to keep horses from despawning if you don't have a name tag.
They just need to make it possible to build a name tag.
Really, they do.
It should be like a piece of paper and a string.
Yes. Because that's exactly what that is. Alright, I need...
Roof's almost done.
I need flint and iron. Really, Mike? You didn't say the joke?
You said iron too quick.
Okay, I need flint.
Coal.
Flint coal?
Flint coal. Mark, no!
Mike, it's done. Whoops.
What are you doing in my smeltery?
I'm
smelting.
Smelting stuff. That's not what a smeltery is for.
What did you say?
Smelling stuff.
Fucking idiot. What the hell are you doing?
That's where my pillar was.
Really? So there's a giant hole into the mine right by a tree.
Yep. I covered it up.
What's it?
If anybody falls in that, I'm killing you. And not just once.
Shut down.
Shut down.
Meow, meow. And how is someone going to fall in that? I filled it in.
Huh? That doesn't mean somebody might not be mining and accidentally fall in it. And yes, I'm being extremely cautious where I'm putting the nether portal.
Mushroom!
If anybody needs any ladders, tell me, because I have 27.
Good to know.
Any what?
Any ladders. And hopefully that'll keep out the zombies and stuff in our house.
Well, one, two, three! Wait, I should say first.
Keeping the zombies out?
No, I just realized that the map that I have is for their world.
What just happened?
That's called saving the game.
Oh.
Because I'm about to go into the nether. Twice, because I'm going into the nether.
What good does saving the game do right now?
I can legit just exit.
I hope you find what you're looking for.
Well, what I'm looking for in the nether?
Well, if you exit, that shuts the game off for all the rest of us.
I know.
You're going to panic in the nether, exit, and we're going to have to start everything all over.
Yep. You're welcome.
Or how about if you fuck up in the nether, you just die like anyone else without a...
Bruh!
Mommy!
Gotta wait for him to join the party for him to hear you guys.
Seriously?
I saw him. He's online.
For all you know, he was online for a while.
What?
I seen him first.
I said for all you know, he was online for a while.
Robbie!
Is your stuff set to share?
I am alive.
Kind of.
Oh, hey, Rob, I finished the roof.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Okay, since Cameron asked before you were actually in the party, is your shit set to share?
I asked when right before he said he was alive. It said he was in the party for me.
It said he was in the party, but it still had to finish connecting. Have you not learned that yet?
No.
Wait, what are you trying to ask here?
It says that you're in the party, it takes about 5 or 6 seconds.
Is your voice set to share?
Yes.
Okay.
I believe so.
Oh, crap. Well, I found what I needed to find.
Can I get an invite?
You can already join.
Just jump in. Okay. Join.
Okay. I don't have. He's not on my list for joining.
Is anyone?
No.
Then give it a second. This is dangerous. This is very dangerous.
What?
Mike, I went into another fortress and I found a wither skeleton and freaking three blazes.
I'm double checking. Yeah, my boy shared some.
Don't move. Don't move. Don't move. Yeah, I'll try if I find any. Yeah, because we need to make potions.
If you do, we'll have to make some sort of a expedition to meet up with each other.
In the Nether?
Somewhere.
Who else is in the Nether?
A piece of soul sand and some,
okay.
Not me.
What were you doing in the Nether?
Looking at it.
Looking at it.
Okay, stealing some Nether rock.
I don't care about that. I just want to know what you were doing in the Nether. I mean, you don't have no armor on you.
You like my
Enderman
skin?
I know, I was staying by the entrance.
What?
Maybe you like my Enderman skin?
Yeah. Am I still
That's
in the
why I only
skin?
Had one pickaxe yeah. with me.
Brandon, okay. I've got something for your farm.
You need to get
our
started on the second layer.
What's that?
Yeah,
I just got a bunch of
I have ladders.
Glowstone.
What are they?
I've got some fustake.
Are you sure?
Well, not anymore, I ate it.
Slime!
God damn it, Mike.
Good, we need those.
What?
I don't know.
So how are you wanting to do this? You can get on top from over here.
Oh, it's so cute! It's a baby! It was a little baby! Zombie pigman!
Okay...
It was a baby zombie pigman?
Yeah, it ran past and jumped to its death.
Oh, well.
So I'm guessing it was. I mean, it's not anymore.
I have about 2 stacks of spruce planks.
Well, I was just making sure you didn't kill him.
No! I'm not that dumb.
I'll probably have to take these boots off. But there's an arrow glitched over here. Oh, it was.
What am I... Why am I using torches?
I don't know.
Because fire is fun.
No, I can literally make fire. I'm in the Nether.
Wow,
oh, definitely not. Alright, I'm turning up my gamma.
Right. Where's Mike at? Where'd you go?
Mike's in the
I'm
Nether.
I'm on an adventure!
No, I'm not. Oh, I thought you went with Cameron to the Nether.
And no, how did he get to me?
Nether? How far away is Cameron, Jared?
I don't know. How far away is Cameron?
Two maps!
Okay.
You received a game alert. Well, no shit, Sherlock.
Alright, Mikey.
Creeper
Nether Warden Soul
house.
Sand coming up.
Don't you feel like a man?
Poor.
Ish.
When you push her around?
You like my bricks?
I was trying to see what was in there. I'm trying to cook some steak.
Some
fustake? I want some chicken vaginas.
I want some chicken anus.
What?
Chicken penis.
What?
What?
I found a chest and all I had in it was horse armor and flint and steel.
I found a chest too, and all it had was nipples.
I like your chest better.
I got no foods.
Yeah, I think it's time to go to the farm and see what's there.
In the ghetto.
In the ghetto.
Plenty of sugar cane. Melon.
Sugar
I did plant a lot of sugar cane.
Could I just find what I
Yes.
No,
yes.
I don't know.
Ah, my axe broke.
I know. Cameron, right.
What?
Stupid zombie.
What am I right about?
Hold on, let me see.
We need to double team this skeleton.
Yes. You double penetrated a bone. Biome?
Did you find mushroom biome?
I found a couple mushroom trees.
Oh no, those can grow in the forest now. Right?
There's a lot of them in this one little area.
So, guess what I found in the Nether?
I didn't mean to hit you.
What?
Oh, my dingo.
We need to find a carrot. Because I found the
you
saddle.
Found a horse there? Oh. That too.
If we go to the Nether, I need some better weapons.
Brandon lose.
I think he already did.
I don't think he
can't lose what he never had.
Or can
he had it once, but then he opened his eyes.
What the fuck?
What?
There's literally blaze everywhere! Like they weren't here before.
And you're complaining?
Where the hell's the spawner at?
So what are you thinking of?
Why are there trees like half harvested?
Oh, because I couldn't reach him.
That's when you just put a block down and jump.
Jared,
you
have our map, right?
Oh, my God, so I have two maps.
There's a red name tag in the Nether. Oh, wait, Brandon, are you in the Nether?
Yeah, red is Jared.
It's pink.
That is me.
It's pink. Brandon,
well,
come to my name tag.
Cameron.
I'm kind of trapped.
Are you
kind of stuck. Pink and red look very similar.
Nuh-uh.
In all technicalities, pink is red.
He's not wrong.
I find it disturbing you want me to come to your name tag.
Well, I found nether quartz.
I find it disturbing that that's what you immediately think when you said that.
He's got you there, Brandon.
I'm a natural born pervert.
There's there ain't nothing natural about that, Brandon.
Whoa.
No one should ever be as bad as you are. So no, there's nothing natural about that. All right, Mike, so I've got some soul sand for you and some soul sand for us so we can both have nether warts farms.
Want to see a magic trick?
Brandon, that zombie pigment's chasing you. Or he's just following you around,
no
I don't
arms.
Know.
What, you want to fight, boy?
Don't fight him.
Why?
Don't be stupid. Because you'll make every zombie
arms.
Pigment in the area aggro to you.
That
easy not. They can go back through the portal. Why do you think I push it so far underground and so far back?
Because it's kinky.
I mean, that's a size point.
Whoa. You interrupted the game plan.
I'm working on that.
I just found a donkey.
Whee!
Can you name it Donkey?
Donkey!
Donkey.
Why don't you get away from me, Donkey?
Now I'm a flying talking donkey! Passing a house fly. Maybe even some fly. But have you ever seen a donkey fly?
Yes, I have. Last one I shot out of a catapult went pretty far.
That either escalated quickly or not quickly enough.
Or bowl.
Yes. Why do I have a random flower?
Because somebody loves you and gave you a flower?
Yeah, well, it's gonna die on the ground now. No.
Oh, okay, what was I doing? Oh, gathering wood.
Whee! Alright, so. Let's see here.
Watermelon!
Watermelon!
Watermelon.
I told you I'm not Mexican.
What?
Are you sure?
What was that about?
What was what about?
Did you seriously say that because somebody said water my lawn?
That's racist, Mike. Oh, God. Not those damn memes. Alright. So, Mike, how should we do the second floor of our establishment here?
I didn't even know there was gonna be a second floor, so however the fuck you want.
Oh, there is now. Me and Rob Dunn decided it.
You really want me to go with my styling expertise on this?
Dicks everywhere.
I was actually just about to say one big giant dick in the middle.
Sure.
I almost
and
have four stacks.
Everyone will know about the occupants before they get there.
No, that'd be me standing there.
Brandon, what are you doing? When are you gonna make your own smeltery room? When are you gonna finish your house?
What does it matter?
When I'm done making your fucking farm.
That's still not done. And my farm? I thought that was everybody's farm.
Well, I gotta make more glass for the roof, asshole.
Why does there need more smeltery room?
Because it's literally right outside my house.
What does that be your house? Why can't you share the house?
Because my house is underground. And theirs is not.
What makes the dream work?
It's not in the house, though, is it?
Someone's going
into my house.
It's just so you know, literally two other furnaces outside of the smeltery room.
Hey, I put coal in there. I'm using it.
What'd he ever do to you?
Communication is key.
Huh?
What'd he ever do to you?
He investigated a little bit.
Flint coal?
Who's coal?
Flint coal.
Why'd you put him in the furnace?
I don't know. Why did you, Brandon?
Because he investigated a little bit too closely.
He became suspicious.
I told him it cost him more than his job.
Brandon, have you not seen X-Ray and Vav?
Nope.
I haven't even seen that.
Or fucking general Let's Play Minecraft.
Right.
No.
The only Minecraft I've ever watched on YouTube is Drunk Minecraft.
I don't watch Minecraft on YouTube.
I mean, did you watch any of my stream last week?
Oh, I was in your stream.
Nobody was drunk in that one. I mean, I don't think so.
That you know of.
Was anybody drunk?
I was.
So then technically, yeah, Drunk Minecraft.
Did you forget Rob came home
from a party?
Brandon!
Are you on top?
Seriously!
Alright, I'm gonna tell you guys this. I'm moving the gummer sign over to my ladder.
Although no, he's laughing because it came.
Yeah, it wasn't even close enough for it to be a joke. We said Rob came home, and he's like, oh, Rob came.
I did, all over your mouth.
See, now you have the joke, Brandon.
Let me get started on top. Rob.
What?
Brandon, shut the fuck up before I mute you.
Yeah, I'm taking down the roof so we can have a flat surface.
Okay.
Scott, did you ever invite other people to the stream? But just make
people do it for you.
Yeah, because I always forget people.
Do you forget me?
I mean, you're in the stream, aren't you?
No.
Only because he joined of his own volition.
Exactly. I don't even know what that word means, but I'll agree.
He said it didn't last very long. Can you message Frunky about it?
Tink tink away!
Are you tink tink now?
No, my pickaxe is.
Oh, that's right.
At least this gives us more wood.
Yeah. I used like 50 blocks to do all this.
I don't like this random mossy cobblestone spawning in the wood.
That means you're by a jungle biome.
Okay, I moved my name tag to by my house.
And I immediately think, ooh, there's a dungeon.
Or a spawner?
Okay.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Hola.
Ow. Did we just hit each other?
I think so.
Let that be a lesson. Don't swing axes on the same block.
Say big penis?
Really?
Yeah.
You just say hola, hello, how do you say big penis? Really?
Yep. I gotta go.
Un restaurante es biblioteca de gato.
Is it in your closet?
No, that's where he is.
No, that's where my ex is. I mean, don't call the cops.
I'm pretty sure Mike won't.
No, because he knows my pain. Kind of.
To an extent.
No, I'm a dumbass. I need those.
Buick Ohio Amber Alert. Ohio Black Ford Ranger.
What was
you
that?
It's the same thing I just did.
Yep. Well, now they know where everybody lives.
Except for me.
Yeah, they're paying attention on the last stream.
Oh, that's true. But no one ever pays attention to me. That's why I'm so broke. That was really stupid.
That got dark really fast.
Doesn't everything I say get dark?
That's true.
That's because you never have any bright ideas.
No.
What is that? What's that thing, Mike, about Pop-Tarts?
No, but I'm not the brightest Pop-Tart in the light bulb box.
What?
I'm not the brightest light bulb.
He's not the sharpest spoon in the tool shed.
No, I'm not the brightest Pop-Tart.
I'm not the biggest dick in the transvestite?
What? Why is... How did you get more than one dick in the transvestite? I don't even want to know.
Because it's Lady Gaga.
No, it's Judge Judy.
I thought they got rid of that rumor that Lady Gaga had a penis. Is that still going on?
That's the fun thing about rumors. No one cares if it's true.
You're not wrong.
Okay, where do we start?
This is still one big room, like, right in the middle.
He was about to say penis.
Kind of, it is a penis, but not a penis.
What?
Penis is.
It is, but it isn't.
They were saying from, like, here... over to here... and then... Oh, okay.
Yeah. And then it'll just be a tower. A tower and penis. With lots of...
Aww, Funky's busy.
I really need to get more materials. I'm still using wood.
I'm still using wood, too.
You know what sucks? When you have your stream going and your moderators aren't even on the help. I have like 5 moderators and not one of them are in the stream.
Wow, that kind of sucks.
Yeah, I mean, there's only...
There's
only one person in the stream anyways.
Oh, yeah?
It's Scott.
Yeah, Brandon.
No, it's Scott. Scott's the only one who ever watches my streams.
I watch your streams. It's a little curvy, but at least I know you're drinking enough fluids.
Really?
Don't lock me in here.
I just ate a raw bunny. Hey, I found another bunny. Come here. Yes. Let me eat your flesh. What's next, Scott? Hashtag Rabbit Lives Matter.
Don't eat the rabbit. It really bugs me.
Oh, I'm gonna slap you.
I have a ear who used.
I'm gonna slap you, Buster.
Cut with bugs.
I'm gonna bust your slapper.
I'm pretty sure Brandon's one of the only ones who are gonna get that reference other than Mike and Rob.
And Joe.
Do you get the reference, Joe?
I'm not Joe.
Then who the fuck's Joe?
You know, that creepy guy staring in your window right now?
How? The curtains are closed. How many people have x-ray vision?
Apparently, 83. 83 people have x-ray vision, and they all like to watch you.
I don't believe you for one instant.
Did you ever wonder why there's a random set of bleachers outside your bedroom window?
But there isn't.
Mike, don't make me fat. I'm gonna fap hand all you.
Fap hand?
Yeah.
Does that mean you're gonna give us all a hand job, or?
No, that's right.
He's gonna jerk into your. He's gonna jerk it into his hand and then backhand you with it.
Exactly.
Okay, so, Mike, do you get the whole
like
Buster joke?
You know,
let's make this like 4 high, and then.
Brandon said, don't kill rabbits. That really bugs me. I said, I'm going to hurt you, Buster.
Oh, God.
Do you get it? I think Rob got it.
Yeah.
I'll start from this end.
Cartoony shows. Buster Bunny.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, speaking of cartoon shows, especially old ones, I was actually watching Steamboat Willie today.
Ow.
Huh?
He either said how or ow. Not quite. I said, oh, I see.
I just watched you walk off the ledge.
Did you hit the ground too hard?
I had to have a heart.
He just fucking tumbled and fell.
And yeah, I'm not getting around that way.
Is it sad that I laugh at my friends that fall off ledges and die?
At least I got all my stuff.
What am I on?
How high is this gonna be?
So why can't I light snow on fire and ice on fire? Come on, I wanna light ice on fire.
Wait, is someone else making glass?
Yes.
I'm passing gas.
No, I'm helping you.
I'm lighting grass.
Hey.
Can you pass that grass?
Catching
bass. No, you're making glass.
What I said.
I'm cooking grass.
Oh, there is more. I'm pretty sure there is more different fish in Minecraft now. If we want to finally start fishing.
There is.
How are we? How tall are we making this, Rob?
5 tall for the first floor.
You're making your tower 17 floors.
I could. I mean...
Watermelon!
You could literally just make it 17 blocks high and say that that's 17 floors stacked on top of each other.
Well, technically you could, but how would that's you fit in each way. Floor?
That's... How do you what?
Fit into each floor if it's only one block high.
I mean, I was just trying to make it easy out for you. Scott said 77 floors.
77 floors.
Yes.
And remember, you have to skip the 13th
floor. You can if you... Really? Is this Wayside School?
I'm just mining up all of this.
I'll go to 12 and then I'll make it 10 high and put a sign in the middle that says floor 13. There'll be nothing there.
You can make them extremely high, so I'm pretty sure you can get 77 blocks. Oh, I overshot it. And I think Scott might have been the only person who caught the whole Wayside School thing.
Okay, now to make the roof. Wow. How many blocks?
Did you get the Wayside School reference?
Yeah.
One, two,
there's four,
three.
But it'll work just the same. Okay. I gotta go gather my wood.
I always have my wood.
In your hand?
Naughty, Cameron.
Who is this?
Did you say something, Mike? Mike?
What's the reference?
Wayside School. It's a book.
I don't get the reference.
It's a book. It's a bunch of books. The books are the school was built the wrong way, so it was I think like 40 stories when it was supposed to be 40 classrooms. So each classroom is one story high. And
Mike,
they forgot the 13th floor.
Okay then.
How do you forget the 13th floor?
It doesn't have your name.
I mean, wouldn't it just be misnumbered at that point?
Yeah, but they just said it forgot the
oh, never mind.
How come nobody knows the names were turned off? I mean, you were working right next to Butterscotch the entire time. You didn't notice the names were turned off. I was walking right next to Rob with...
And I couldn't see whose name it was.
With
yeah.
your skin
Wait,
on.
You're at our settlement?
Yeah. I'm going through your chest.
Rob hasn't even seen my skin.
That's true. That's why I said, who's this? Mike, is that you?
Actually, I see a bar.
Did
That's
you bring the
I
stuff
see.
That you were supposed to bring?
Watermelon, soul sand, and nether wart.
Did you bring
cactus.
I have rabbit hide.
How much?
One. Hey, I remember the important stuff, okay? I remember
something else that you were supposed to bring from last time, but I can't remember what it was.
It was the cactus. Cactus?
He's supposed to bring me a shit ton of wood. That's what he's supposed to.
I don't work for your settlement. I don't work for your castle.
No, there was something on the other last time that we played that you were supposed to bring.
All I know is I brought you cactus, so you have cactus now.
We have cockass?
Yes.
You had that already, Rob.
Oh, okay.
I was gonna say you're gonna need sand for the cactus, but your farm literally has sand on, like,
sand
right by it.
Yep.
Yeah.
But I put the three things in your chest. Yep.
I forget what the other thing was, but
you're gonna remember when he's halfway gone.
I'm not even close to being gone yet, so I'm over here killing pigs
Mike's
for food.
Remember? Are we killing Duncan?
You didn't even remember his name.
Don't kill Duncan.
Donuts.
Cameron's killing Duncan for food.
Mike, you are literally Mike, you are on the next map.
Down? Or up?
Up.
Down?
Up. I don't know if I'm going the right way then. What's your why?
What's my why? My why is do you mean Z? Why is your height?
Whatever.
My Z right now, I'm on the I'm on the edge of your map right now. My Z is -493.
Fuck, I'm going the wrong way. I'm over 1,000 away.
You are way far away.
If you go over by where you get to my house, there's a ladder.
I need to mine for netherrack.
Okay.
Why do you need the mine for nether brick? Just mine a bunch of nether rack and bake it.
Or I meant nether rack. Fuck you.
I don't wanna.
It's for my house.
Or you can get some nether weed and bake it. I mean,
oh, that would be you being baked.
Oh, is there a difference?
Yes.
Mike, I found that swamp by your guys' base.
Cameron, I forget. Can nether rack be used?
No.
What's stupid?
Isn't there something in the nether that can be used as fuel?
Blaze rods, I believe.
Fire.
I mean,
magma.
I think got the right idea of lava. Fire.
Well, I know lava can.
I mean, technically it would be magma because it is underground.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's still called lava.
Are you a
That's
I'll
because
be
the
right
game
back.
Isn't correct.
What? I can't hear you.
Are you a Team Magma sympathizer?
Nope.
No.
Me?
Yeah.
I am.
Of course, I had to fight Team Aqua.
I had to fight them both.
Team Aqua! What are they
okay,
ever
fair enough. Yeah, I had to fight both.
Yeah.
Make
Actually,
lots
I'd
of
probably
wood.
Be pro Team Aqua.
Also, I agree with what the vast majority of people are saying. Batman vs. Superman sucked.
Battle of the
yep. Orphans! You're not wrong.
My dad said something about how they were going to watch that with my sister last night. And he's like, oh, they said they have Batman vs. Superman. And I'm like, Battle of the Orphans! And he stopped in the middle of making food. And he's like, no, I never looked at it that way.
Really?
But you're right.
I had a shovel, but I threw it to Gomer.
It's broke already.
You broke an iron shovel already.
Yeah.
Okay, so Scott saying Batman vs. Superman is not as good as Civil War. I agree.
I haven't seen either one, so...
Civil War is better.
That doesn't mean I've had the ability to watch it yet.
Okay.
He has to have eyes first. What was that for? For being an idiot. Okay, then.
Okay.
Meatloaf. Meatloaf. It's all in the meatloaf crunch.
What'd you say, Rob? Is that why what?
You guys keep hitting me because I'm an idiot.
Duh.
Okay. I just wanted to make sure.
Did you think it's because we liked you?
I would love magma. To think we love tap.
Let me go. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get my bucket.
You sound so
not
happy.
Without my anus.
I have a blue orchid.
I need to get some iron so I can make
an
iron.
Oh, hey, Brandon,
bucket.
You should grab my two buckets out of my chest in my room.
All right. Cameron, I have a very important question.
I have maybe an answer. What's up?
Is your Topaz tomorrow?
Yes.
Okay, I didn't want to forget.
Yeah, because that gets you in trouble.
I forgot.
Santa forgot one time and they let it slide. Because Anthony showed up.
Lathan forgot one time and got fired.
I know. But they let it slide for Santa because Anthony showed up and they're like, oh, did you guys switch? He's like, no, I signed up.
Wait, where'd you move your house to? Because I don't see your bucket.
His house is above our house.
Oh, he did.
I moved the sign to let people know.
Yeah, he lives above the spawn house. But I think I'm the only one who left a sign saying that I don't live there anymore.
I love how technically we started out with three different houses and now it's just one big castle.
I thought the name tag were turned off. I can see rocks.
I turn it back on.
Oh.
Well, I'm saying we all originally started off in our own place. And now it's a big ass castle.
Fuck.
No, what's thanks. Up, Mike?
I got turned around and didn't know if I was facing the right way anymore.
That's it, Mike. You're grounded from venturing.
No!
But Mike needs to find... Mike needs to get obsidian so that you guys can join us. So we can...
Yeah. Our connecting path in the nether. That works.
Yeah, we'll have to use as much rails, and we should be able to get the achievement that way, too.
The world could always use more heroes.
I like what? Twizzlers.
What does that have to do with the... What does that have to do with the price of salt in China?
That has nothing to do with anything.
Whoa, wait, put that out. I was about to light a giant forest on fire.
It's the price of rice in China.
No, I grew up learning salt, so we've gone through this.
I grew up learning tea.
He learned it?
I grew up snorting salt.
Okay, what did that have to do with the price of...
I learned it the way I learned it, because that's how my mom said it, and she grew up in Florida, so ha!
What does that have to do with the price of pasta in Italy? What does that have to do with the price of pasta in Italy?
Okay, now you're just being racist.
Hey, I'm Italian, you little bastard.
So am I.
More Irish than I don't really care.
Okay, Rob, what does that have to do with the price of barley in Ireland?
What's that got to do with the price of whiskey in Ireland?
Hey now.
Everything has to do with whiskey in Ireland.
That's why I said it.
Irish whiskey is amazing.
Canadian whiskey is okay.
Now I want to go have a shot.
Well, then go have a shot. Do not have a shot of R&R.
Oh shit, I threw all three of them. I need my back.
Do you have any ladder pieces left?
I have 24.
I don't know. I just wanted to say, do not have it. Okay, Michael. I don't know.
It disappears after one time?
Yeah.
They didn't fix that yet?
Oh shit, that's a ghast.
Are you guys wasting buckets? You guys wasting iron?
Buckets don't disappear.
I need some iron.
Somebody's breathing really heavily. I'm pretty sure that's just hearing the ghast from somebody else's game because their volume's up loud.
I'm sorry, I was looking at cake.
I'm eating cake.
Define cake. Do you mean the slang term for cake? The slang term cake meaning ass? Or do you mean chocolate cake?
He was talking about food.
I mean lemon cake.
Anything slang? Slang is so stupid.
I'm eating fried potatoes.
Feather corks.
I can say, I can tell people I'm going to make a burrito, and apparently that makes, that means I'm making a joint and sucking a dick.
What?
Shit.
I found sunflowers! Well, I told you guys not to go to the nether, but did you listen? No!
I was not prepared! Fuck off!
I'd rather not.
I would.
You're not-
It wants my body!
Wait a second.
Hey, can you get my stuff there, Kyle?
I'll try.
Is your stuff in a pile?
No. It was all over the place. I died trying to get it all.
That's what she said.
Whoops.
Why are you staring at the hole in the ceiling?
Oh, I'm eating fried potatoes.
Oh.
Where's mine?
It's fried potatoes, fried onions, and fried cabbage.
Where's mine?
And bacon, and I had a piece of chicken.
Shit. Scott, he said bacon.
Bacon. It's Southern Comfort Food Night.
Southern Comfort?
Mm-hmm. I'm about to have some pierogies. Here in a little bit.
And I'm drinking Diet Dr. Pepper.
You're just nasty.
I'm drinking Dr. Pepper, not Diet.
You're everything that is wrong with this world.
Yes,
what
I
do you
am.
Mean?
You're drinking Diet Dr. Pepper. You are everything that is wrong with this world.
He's Donald Trump.
No. It's not daylight out yet. Hey, Scott, he killed a sheep.
Ooh.
Also, Scott said freaking pierogies in all caps.
I love pierogies.
Hey, skeleton. You wanna play? He died. Just like the sheep. Hashtag sheep lives matter.
Die, sheep. I want pork.
What?
Oh, come on.
Hey, Mikey. Hey, Mikey.
Oh. Hi.
What does Reaper say when he finds a sheep?
Die, die, die?
Yes.
It's snowing.
Yes, yes it is.
Good, that means I'm close.
Okay, so here's a good question.
No.
Why was Mutton not originally in the game?
Because it's offensive.
You are close, Mike. Keep going left. Well, keep going the direction you're going, which is left on the map.
We're both trying so hard to get our stuff back.
By the time you guys get to it, there's gonna be nothing there.
Well, they got 5 minutes before everything despawns, so yeah.
Dropping it up and then dying as they try to run away.
So it's gonna keep being there forever.
If you guys keep up with your settlement going up that way, it's gonna look like a penis on the map too.
Well, it's not meant to, but we're adding on to it too. That's why I left room on the side.
Scott so. Just typed saying, "Wait, but sheep don't give pork."
That's why I questioned it 5 minutes ago when he said it.
That's why I said it. I wanted to see if anyone would question it.
Of course Mike's gonna question it. I wasn't really paying attention.
That and really hearing something like that from you really isn't shocking.
No, it's not.
And blah.
Spider? Spider, spider? Nope. I wanted to kill a spider.
Duck.
Duck. Goose.
That gas needs to just go away.
It will, once you get away from that area.
We've been away from it a couple times.
Oh,
wrong
God.
Enough.
I want my shit back.
Me too.
You think I
did
it,
Ben? There's a creeper right next to you. Never mind.
What?
I look up and I just see a creeper just like, I'm gonna touch your butt.
What was that?
I'm gonna touch your butt.
I got a chicken.
Alright, Brandon, we need to go in there together. I'll distract him, chicken. You get the stuff.
You're choking.
Too late for that.
At least you didn't get killed by the gas, or whatever it is.
I'm dropping it as a loss.
How much shit did you lose, though? That's the question.
All my iron pickaxes, my iron swords.
There's a skeleton in the town.
There, how'd he get in here?
Because it's not lit up enough.
I could have told you that.
Well, let's light this shit, Mike.
The roof. Oh. The roof. The roof is on fire.
You know, if there was actual physics in this game, if the torches as high as the roof as they are, it would be on fire.
That's not physics, Rob.
You know what I mean.
That's logic.
Fuck logic.
Are you a boat?
What does logic ever do for me?
Hey Mike, do you have a iron axe?
No, but I can probably make one.
Nobody has what is it called, Mike?
One.
Your pickaxe.
Tink tink.
He has tink tink.
I remember tink tink. Can I destroy this sign already?
Harambe.
R.I.P. Harambe. It makes me want to punch a baby.
Then you're just a terrible person.
You didn't know that?
You move in your house.
Oh no, I knew.
Let's go get our shit back.
Brandon, what did you do to get your shit back? No, all I hear is, hey, let's go get our shit back. And you said like 100 times more confident than you did before.
Like 5 seconds. Did you snort my crack?
Like you literally went from, okay, I'm done trying, to, hey, let's go get our shit back. What did you do?
I came prepared.
What did you steal?
I did too, but then you got pregnant.
Oh, we why didn't you think of that before? And you better not take my diamonds. I need those to do some stuff.
I need those for some stuff.
I mean, we're playing in survival mode. Clearly, you don't want to make diamond armor.
Clearly.
Totally, dude.
I think that's another word that's blocked on my stream.
What the heck?
Bitch boy.
He's back!
I know, what's that term that women are starting to call guys now?
Fuckboy?
Yeah, fuckboy is a band.
I at least killed that fucking skeleton.
I also put bae as one of the banned words recently, Mike.
Thank God.
Did you put swag with words?
I'm not telling you how many G's I went up to on swag, okay?
How many what?
How many G's I went up to on swag, because he kept adding G's.
He went up to 3, and then I put 1 with 4.
God, I hate the term swag.
So do I. I think we all do. No, 77's not.
The correct way.
Like, pirates?
No.
What the heck, I spawned somewhere different.
The term for swag is secretly we are gay.
Well, swag's also another term for the pirates use for their items they had.
The scallywag?
Yeah.
Like, they would call their treasure swag. But
okay, that makes sense. I can accept that.
But when you sit there and call your style swag, that just doesn't make sense.
We get it, you babe.
Even calling your stuff swag is stupid.
That's true, but I mean, if you pillaged and stole from a bunch of people and you called it swag,
everyone would think you had a cool bow tie.
What? Everybody would just think something completely different.
Yeah.
It's like, look at all this swag.
I should turn murder into swag.
Oh, by the way, Mike.
So much swag. He's like dead body piled up.
Mike, Curtis has 2 Nintendo controller shirts. Yeah, because he literally wore 2 in the same week. Like, back to back. Unless he was wearing the same shirt 2 days in a row. But it looked different. But they looked different. I looked at him when he was wearing it and saying, I thought you couldn't wear that shirt anymore. Because Mike told me he can't wear it if he didn't know the Konami code.
How do you not know the Konami code?
Who knows?
By being a total weeaboo?
Do not use that term!
I don't want to know. I just don't.
It's, it's an anime term.
I just heard a zombie. Is there a zombie on top of the building?
I don't know.
It is a possibility. Or it's a possibility that you have an underground path that you didn't realize.
It's not even night yet.
How much underground I've shown.
I'm done.
Brandon, hold on. I'm back at base.
I'm done.
Heard his zombie.
It's probably gone, dude.
I doubt that you guys...
I got to pick it up once.
If you guys keep grabbing shit, it... Just let me deposit my loot from my adventure.
I'm a pretty butterfly. Damn cake, you look so delicious.
What?
Whoa, there's a zombie villager.
What did you just say, Brandon?
On top of our house on fire?
Capture the zombie villager. Capture it. Capture it.
It was inside the building.
Capture it.
I'm running away from it.
Damn it.
Where's it at?
We need zombie villagers.
No, I just watched it die as I got here. It just burned to death.
We went bye-bye.
It punched me and then it burst into flames.
What do you think so far, Mike?
So why is there going to be?
Apparently a crafting room.
Really, Jared?
Do I even want to know?
I almost had all the stuff that was remaining.
This is just
going to
be miscellaneous chests.
He made like 20 freaking crafting tables.
You're not wrong, Scott. Villagers is how you get zombies.
Mike, did you make that,
tables in my chest because Jared accidentally made them thinking he was making something else.
What was he even trying to make?
I have no idea.
Hey, Mike, did you make the axe?
No, not yet.
I'm going to take those back.
Ow. Mike, did you find what I left for you in your chest?
Yeah, I went and played it all.
Alright. Hey, that's our secret. You don't need to know about that, Brandon.
I have a raw chicken.
I just watched a cow turn into a sheep.
Alright, Gomer, where are you and where's your stuff?
I'm going down to the Nether again.
Yeah, I'm down there already.
It's not too far from the start point.
That was you.
Well, excuse me.
I can lead you to it.
Okay, I think I made enough crafting tables.
The ghast is dead! Brandon, come back! The ghast is dead!
Alright!
And halfway.
In fact, I just got the trophy, Return to Sender.
Kill it with its own fireball?
Yep.
What'd you do? Did you collect it with a sword?
Yep.
No,
if you do that with a thing, why didn't you guys?
We didn't know about that thing.
Seriously?
Apparently did.
With a diamond sword.
Really?
Well, good thing I have a diamond sword.
It's not only with a diamond sword, it's with any sword.
Even a wooden one?
Yes, even a wooden one.
Hell, you can do it with a bow! It's
up here somewhere. Trying to run away from the ghast.
I think it's time to laugh at all of you. Ta-da!
Why are you laughing at me?
All of them.
Oh.
Okay. I mean, I am the one who literally came in there and killed the ghast.
No.
I got a gold nugget.
Because you're an idiot and killed a zombie pigman.
Oh,
well,
crap.
He tried to come after me.
Because you probably tried to kill him before.
Bad. I'm getting
something bad.
Mike!
Right, we'll see you in a week.
What?
Nothing.
Yeah. Alright, I'll be back on in a little bit, guys. I gotta go tomorrow.
Mike! Do you want to go out and make our own settlement?
I mean, me and Rob can have this settlement.
The people at my settlement are mostly fine.
I mean, we're adding on to the house, and we have a crafting station now.
I mean, my house already has all that shit underneath it, so...
Gomer's over here killing zombie pigmen.
What
the heck? That one was Brandon!
Do you want to get killed by zombie pigmen? Because that's how you get killed by zombie pigmen.
I was never the first one attacking.
Then they never would have tried to attack you.
He's not wrong.
I was with Brandon when he was attacking.
That doesn't matter.
And then one went and attacked.
They only aggro you if you hit them first.
I was trying to put out the fire and it got in my way.
See, you hit him first.
See, that's an understandable accident.
But if you continue to kill them...
started smacking them himself.
But if you continue to kill them, they will continue to aggro you. If you leave them alone for a while, they'll become passive again. No, I completely went with an empty inventory, thinking that I was helping you guys grab your shit.
Well, you're too late. Our shit's gone.
That's your own fault. Why didn't you think to hit back the fireball?
See? I wasn't the only getting hit by a fucking ghast. My first time I died.
No, a skeleton killed you. Ooh, baby!
You know, you generally
I think
you
should be used to that by
Brandy.
I think you'd be used to that.
Good, we need more of that. We need those to start making potions.
I got gunpowder.
Yeah, we need that for potions too. Wait, you should have gotten gunpowder from when. Did you get the gunpowder from when I killed the ghast?
I don't know, it just popped into my inventory.
The only thing in the Nether that drops gunpowder is ghasts.
Well, it was on the ground and then it was in my inventory.
Yep.
Fuck, what the hell?
What?
I leave the Nether and he dies.
Oh shit, I still need a blaze rod.
How do I cook?
Why didn't you ask?
I'm pretty sure I did.
Brandon, really?
About it. Why are there seeds in my mob drop chest?
I don't know.
Garrett.
Okay, so how do
I
cook?
Settlement.
How do I cook raw food?
Rage quit.
Aunt Mike, Cameron, how do you cook raw food?
Put it in a furnace.
Okay. That's all you had to say, you don't have to yell.
How much cobblestone do you need for the trophy for a chest full of cobblestone?
A lot of cobblestone.
Well, guess who has the trophy?
Me?
Yes.
I haven't even started on that one yet.
I've got.
It has to be a double chest, doesn't it?
Nope, single chest, which is literally
really?
Just an entire inventory full of cobblestone.
Really?
Yeah. Here, I've got pumpkins and eggs. Speaking of that, I need to make a farm for chickens. Anyone want to bring me food? Every time I say chicken, Scott's got to reply, he likes chickens, Eddie.
He's not wrong.
Oh, let's see here, I need... Brandon, there's a gold nugget above your bed.
Yeah.
Gomer's got nothing where his bed used to be. You have to honor where your bed was.
Alright.
There we go, got some pumpkin seeds. Now I need some watermelon seeds. Who left the spawn door room open? Whoa, it's nighttime, lay in the bed.
Are we all sleeping?
I'm not near my bed.
there.
So I was just gonna go on an adventure and see what I can find.
Is that good enough for honoring my space?
Brandon, I made something for you to cheer you up.
Is it a penis cake?
It is.
Is it cotton cake?
Here, Brandon. Come here. Seeing as you're my brother, because I mean, look. Oh, I changed my skin back. Why did I do that skin? It's supposed to be this one. There we go. And here you go. I made you pumpkin pie.
You know what would have been really funny?
If you could get an achievement for making pumpkin pie.
No, if you would have turned off the name tags, and I just would have put on my Enderman skin.
And why?
The year settlement.
Who was replanting the wheat and did not plant wheat in one spot?
I don't know. I don't even mess with that stuff.
So I'm Brandon. There's no point in me laying in a bed. It's like 5 seconds, it'll be daytime.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, hey, I guess it is daytime.
There you go.
So, Cam, is that enough to... for a,
That's honoring your... really?
Yeah.
Brandon, I'm gonna take a few sticks.
Why are there zombies and skeletons on fire?
No, you have a stack of 64 sticks and a stack of 64 planks.
Man, I gotta go back down there!
Back down where?
I gotta make more nether brick.
Hold on, come with me. I mean, I was going to go plant some stuff real fast, but... I went to my house.
I'm going to see what's inside of this mountain.
All I need is 40 freaking pieces.
Right. 40 pieces of nether brick, that's all you need? Alright.
Motherfucker.
Who are you calling motherfucker?
Brandon, right here. And I heard my phone go off. Well, use that. Oh, then here.
I lost my frickin' buckets like we get for,
I may have an empty bucket.
I didn't see
yeah, this chest has an empty bucket in it. You can take that pickaxe too.
Why is there obsidian just standing here?
Yeah. That was me. I did that.
Wait, do you have any ammo to fix this?
No, but we're close to. Just keep it for now. Like, I'm extremely close to being able to make an anvil. In fact, I probably could right now if I wanted to, but I don't. Aye, sir!
No, sir.
Hey, Brandon. Happy is 69.
Well, you guys know what?
No,
I know his brother who.
Oh, then you probably don't know, their other brother, Wen.
No, I met Wen. Wen's a dick. How do I know that's where you're going with that joke? Oh, right. 10 years, almost.
I might be stuck, but I might not be stuck.
English, Jared!
I might be stuck, but I might be not stuck.
Yeah, what is that in English?
Pretty sure that I might be stuck. Never mind, I'm not stuck.
So I'll ask this again, who wants to bring me food?
My dick.
Well then, where is it?
I've got a protein for you.
Better make that into a shake.
Yeah. Have you learned how to cook with it yet?
What do you use,
no,
Brandon?
I'm waiting on the... I'm waiting on the cookbook in the mail.
You use granite to make special things of granite. It's really, I mean, it's just another version of cobblestone, basically.
Because I found some.
That's what I needed.
Well, he's got some.
I already found enough.
Wait, was it granite or andesite?
Granite. Oh, I have an old one of andesite. I found some while I was mining out the area that I was going to use it for.
Bread! I want to make me some bread!
Remember, bad biscuits make the baker broke.
Okay then. I don't understand, Scott, but I'm gonna end the stream here. As you know, 2 hours and 17 minutes is a long stream.
It's already been 2 hours.
Yeah. And I'm hungry, and if I keep the stream going, I won't be able to eat.
But, I've been eating.
Yeah, well, nah. Bye, Scott.
Ting Ting, come back to life.
Do you repair your diamond pick? Oh, is it iron?